honestly, I'm still in fear. And the last time that I went to visit the doctor, I had new sonography. And he said that they are seeing something, but don't worry, this is nothing, because your other lab tests are showing nothing. The hormones are in a very good situation. This is something that you always have with you. You try to push it back. You try to live your life as I do. I am really aware of what should I do and what I should not. And I try to enjoy my life, to enjoy. I love my work. I love my family. I love the nature in Vancouver. And I'm trying to enjoy all of them. But honestly, when you are with yourself, sometimes when you close your eyes, you have something to think about. And yes, this is something that can't be forgotten. This is something that is always with you, even in my case, that is between the best cases. I'm happy for that. But you have the label, you know, when you have the label of cancer survivor, this is something that is always with you.